it was a biking accident. Yeah,
so.
Messed up my elbow really bad.
What do you think happened? Do you think you broke it or dislocated
it? I feel like I dislocated it, but you are the nurse, so I feel like you could tell me what happened. That's why I came to you.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell the doctor that you think you dislocated your arm, and then we're gonna get some x-rays of your arm and hopefully splint it and get you back.
Yeah, that's nice. Can't wait to leave.
Okay, good. Okay, so I have your results, and it looks like you did this with your elbow, so we're gonna go ahead and splint it for you, and then get you out.
Alright.
Can you hold?
No, it's gonna take too long. Let's not do that. We don't have much time. You have a plaid.
Can you feel this?
Yeah.
Can you move your fingers?
Yeah, that's about it.
Okay, it's cut my balls.
Ooh, man, yeah, it burns. It burns a lot. I'm not gonna lie. Alright. Forward? Yeah.
Okay, that's
good. Is that good?
Yes. Okay, I'm gonna get paperwork and then you can see.
Alright, that's nice. That's very nice. So you got the bill, right, Mom?
Got the bill.
Yeah, that's a bet. So my pockets are kind of empty at the moment.
Okay, if you can sign this. Thank you. Okay, you guys are free to go.
All right.
Thank you.
You get ice cream?
Thank you.